Namaskaram. Greetings. I am Anuka King, and I will be performing a piece in Bharatanatyam, a classical and traditional art form from South India. Bharatanatyam is known for using Abhinaya, a highly developed communication system for expressing emotion. Through Abhinaya, nuanced feelings can be effectively conveyed without speech or props and with just eyes and hand gestures. As I explain the meaning of this piece, take special note of my hand gestures, which help me tell my story. This piece, composed in Tamil by prominent composer and singer Papanasam Shivan, is called Nan Oru Vilaiyaattu Bommaiya. The protagonist of this song, a deity of Devi, or the mother goddess in Hindu mythology, poses this question to her. Am I a doll for you to play with? This is a question that relates to us all. We all suffer and feel pain as human beings. Sometimes we can feel so small in the vast universe, governed by forces beyond our grasp. Papanasam Shivan brings out this confused state and search for meaning and fulfillment as human beings. The devotee that I will be portraying feels he has not led a virtuous life because he is tied down by a mundane existence, his mind muddied by maya or illusion. Thus, he wishes to be granted moksham, or liberation, from the vicious cycle of birth and death to achieve ultimate happiness. In this piece, I assume the role of a devotee who is hurt by the indifference of God, yet still persevering and hopeful for moksham. The devotee says to Devi, "You are, after all, the world's compassionate mother. Do you not witness enough suffering that accompanies each countless mortal birth taken? To drink the sweet nectar of your blessings, I call out for you. Hearing my cries, are you happy? I have abandoned all shelter, physical and mental shelter, seeking refuge at your feet." Bharatanatyam is one of the most well-known art forms in India, but still widely unknown amongst diverse and international audiences. Thus, through this performance, I hope to increase the accessibility and illustrate the versatility and depth of this art form. Thank you.
Thank you. நிலத்தில் பல பிறவி எடுத்து திடாடினது
நாயகியே மொமையே.